Rottweiler. Big owner complaints, just kind of weird around strangers, likes to bark and whine, just kind of does what Winnie wants to do. She knows a little bit, we'll kind of see what she knows day of drop off. Winnie, come. Hey, no, come. Hey, what's a good girl? Sit. Very nice. Good girl. Down. 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 Okay. Winnie, come. No, hey. Okay, so she checked out. Check back with us in 14 days and check out Winnie's progress.
That's really all.
I've been
Hi, my name is Dean Brown, and this is Corey Evans, and this is our Rottweiler, Winifred Churchill Brown. And ever since we've had her, we've wanted her to listen and do what we say so we can take her to more places. We heard about off-leash, and let me tell you what, if you don't get Christine, just wait another 6 months, because she's been awesome. She was great with the dog, more than patient with us, because we're harder to train than she is. But we just think it's awesome and couldn't be happier.
It's been a great experience.